pressure, 'cause this one is a lie. Sat around laughing to watch the last one die.
This week's episode is brought to you by Dick's Sporting Goods, Cabela's, and Tackle Warehouse.
Hey guys, Sandra here from Fishing New England, my new title, because I changed it up. My fishing partner is Matt. Who's Matt? Is videotaping today. Look more thrilled.
And so I have I've got a few things for us to do. So to start off, I'm doing in this video, it's gonna be a short video, I'm doing my soft plastic baits because Bass Fishing Awesome had wanted me to do some videos, and so he wanted me to do soft baits and rods and reels, which I will do in another video. So start off, coming closer. Okay, so let me check the camera. All right, this is the first time we're trying this, so it might not work. For the first bag, I've got little Cabela's swim baits. They're just like perch swim baits. I'm gonna go kind of fast because I don't want this to be too long. Got all my flukes. I've got Baby Bass Junior, Pearl, regular ones, and these are White Ice Juniors. These you've seen before. These are Bull Rivets from Stanley. These are 4-inch Senkos from Waveworms and Green Pumpkin Orange Swirl. Sorry, on my hand. Okay. And then these are Pumpkin with black and green flake in it. Those are real Gary Yamamoto Senkos. These are real Gary Yamamoto Senkos also. They are, this is Watermelon Seed Chartreuse Tail, 7-inch Power Worms and Tequila Sunrise. These are jerk baits from Cabela's and like a rainbow trout. These are the Zoom Magnum Shaky Head Worms in Junebug color. Got a bunch of those. These are just finesse worms from Zoom, Green Pumpkin Pearl, more finesse worms from Zoom, Watermelon Red, Green Pumpkin Coffee Tubes. Those are going to be great for next year. These are Yum Wooly Bullies and Black Blue Flake. I had seen them on JoJo Bar's 33 channel because he'd used them, and I decided to try them, and I've caught a bunch of fish already. Zoom Lizards and Plum. Connor from Bass All Year had said this was one of his best colors in one of his videos. These right here are, what are they? Alabama Craw colored Baby Packer Craws. And these are Trigger X Pink Flukes. As I said in the beginning of the video, I have changed our fishing show name to Fishing New England. And also, I made a website, and so I made a website called www.fishingnewengland.webs.com. There's some great tips on there. There's some blog sites where you guys can give me requests. I check it almost every day. You can give me requests. You can and you can give me like suggestions on how to fix it. My brother has a page on it. There's saltwater, there's a freshwater page. So that's my soft plastics, and now I'm gonna do my rods and reels.